The recent discovery has been the detection, the direct detection of gravitational waves using the tremendously sensitive advanced LIGO detectors in the United States. From the signals that were recorded by the advanced LIGO detectors, my astrophysics colleagues have deduced the nature of the source of these gravitational waves. Two black holes. This is the first detection of a pair of black holes spinning around each other and merging together, producing this absolutely incredible amount of gravitational wave power in an instant. This whole process took place in less than 0.2 of a second, about 1.3 billion light years away. So if you like, that brief chirp of gravitational waves that was emitted has been traveling to us for 1.3 billion years. This is such an extraordinary epoch-making discovery. It's going to usher in a whole new era of astronomy of the sort which just really couldn't have been envisaged years and years ago.
Thank you.